We saw this guy in a recent trip to Egypt. He's really fantastic.
Thank you.